What a fourth quarter turnaround by the Celtics, who trailed the Nets almost the entire game before going on a run in the last 12 minutes. Boston turned up its smothering defense, and now the Celtics lead the Nets 2-0 in the first round of the playoffs.
You know, they kind of like punch us in the mouth first half.
A tough first half put the Celtics down 65-55, and at times, Brooklyn led by as many as 17 points.
You know, this is like an old-fashioned, you know, old-school playoff game. You know, both teams were physical from the jump, getting into each other and just making it difficult.
But Boston held the Nets to 31% shooting in the second half, and it was a very quiet night for Kevin Durant.
I remember JB just saying, like, stay the course, and be who we are. Simple words like that.
Celtics coach Ime Udoka sounded happy about how his team pressured both Durant and Kyrie Irving.
We do want to be into their airspace, and I think we did that. You know, with him only getting 2 3-pointers off and Irving only getting 1 as opposed to 10 last game, we did our job and got him inside the 3-point line.
The Stars credited role players like Grant Williams and Peyton Pritchard for their contributions tonight.
They were really the heroes of this game. They played well in stretches that we needed them to play well. Our backs were against the wall a little bit in the first half. We had some trouble getting it going, and Grant made play after play. So Grant is playing well right now. Peyton is playing well right now. Got to keep it rolling.
So Boston takes both games at home, and now they'll try to steal game 3 on the road against Brooklyn. That game's Saturday night. Till then, reporting from TD Garden, Megan Ottolini, The Boston Herald.